I'm such a noob. What? Yes! I don't have any control over this tank. It's bullying me. No! Do you believe? This is gonna be tough, guys. Question is, which commander should I go? If I win advanced warfare, I get conscript PPSHs and repairs. It's kind of nice. This one too, actually. I like having this Dermovic attack for dives. More conscripts. Let's just get an ungodly amount of conscripts. Why not? Did he see me? Oh, he did see me.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
It's bullying me. It hurts so bad. Oh gosh, how long has that been cut off?
Capturing. It will be ours. Replenished. Moving.
Seems like that should have shot to be H.
We will have it up.
Seven man cons rather than PPSHs. Oh gosh, he's got a Panzer IV already? Well, I'll be able to build a T-34 again.
The enemy is taking what we have secured.
Oh, this P-4 would definitely do a lot of damage to me. I don't have enough AT for this. He's got such an advantage right now. I don't know why. I don't know exactly. I mean, I lost the one AT gun. Okay, I mean, but it seems like he's got a way bigger advantage than that.
T-34 ready for combat.
Take out the scout car. That'll help.
Here we go.
Jeez. What is he looking at? Oh my gosh. Seriously? Wow. Whiff. Bounce. A whiff and a bounce, and he's penetrated every shot at max distance. I think I have to go for a lucky caddy. Why would you go around the hay bale towards the guys? Come on. Alright, let's go for a lucky caddy, trying to get some manpower wipes. I have to take out these AT guns. Kills.
Anti-tank gun is ready for action.
It's buying me some time. This T-34 look like no damage. Let's go, come on, come on, come on, let's go! Yes!
The enemy has silenced one of our anti-tank guns.
Maybe, maybe, maybe not.
Battlefield repairs here.
I think we need another T-34, guys.
They're
doing us good.
March.
Yeah, I need the meeting. Yep.
Waiting.
Good call. Need that AT gun back. Oh, it's back. I had the no control glitch. That would have sucked big time. Oh, I'm gonna lose so much infantry here. Gotta be careful. Survive, dude. Can't afford it. What? That machine gun's alive? That was a waste of a caddy. This is a little overkill. But he might come out with a Tiger, for all I know.
Troops have arrived.
Tank destroyed. 85 on the way.
Yeah. four models?
Death before retreat. We must protect our HQ. Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector. All of our troops have been lost.
Good trade, good trade, good trade. If I can afford some repairs, I lost my NGs. Do you believe, boys? Do you believe? Do you believe in life after love? Re-engineers are a good choice. I don't have any control over this tank.
Our territory is falling into enemy hands.
No way.
We have been reduced to 25 points. Failure is not rewarded.
We suddenly have better view. Enemy troops engaging us. SU-85 on the move. SU-85 coming.
Mortar just not hitting anything?
The enemy is about to defeat us. We have only 10 points.
Poor T-34. Luck is that? Man, he got so lucky.
Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector. One of our machine guns has been silenced.
Gosh, I can't believe the SU got killed right as I rammed. That's so unfortunate. I feel like I had terrible RNG that game. I just needed that one SU shot to connect. Although ramming was a bad idea, because I actually didn't know he had another Panzer IV though. I thought he only had a Brembar and a Panther. I still had a long way to go, didn't I? He still had 169 points. That would have been tough.